The math question says, Hunter had 9 building blocks and his mom gave him 8 for his good behavior. How many building blocks does he have total? First, I have to think about what I know. I know that Hunter had 9 first, and then his mom gave him 8 more. I want to figure out how many blocks does he have total. So if I have 8 and then I have 9 more, I know I have to add. I can add by counting all the blocks. I start with 9, then I had 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So 9 plus 8 is 17.